A family has been plunged into mourning following the death of one of its youngest members. 18-year-old Ricardo Archer was found dead in his 3rd Avenue Bibby's Lane St. Michael home on Monday morning. Police say they received a report around 10 to 8 that a friend had discovered the body. They say the death is being treated as unnatural. Ricardo's distraught mother, Cheryl Archer, said Ricardo was the last of her 6 children and she was not sure how she would cope with the loss.